up on your back. They be lying through they teeth. Hope you slip up off your path. I don't switch up, I just laugh. Put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats. Then get busy on they ass. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold. Don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Gone and put your hands up. When times is hard, you stand up. LUP the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban us, they'll never slow my plans up.
Welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Bats that one away. Good use of the stick. Dowdy. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Off the pad. Kessler's positioning in front of that net and working at it. Henry's back in the action. He got a new stick. There's a couple of shots over there against the wall. That's a major charge. Nice drop pass. Picks it up, and he's on his way.
Pick up.
On it. Nice breakup. Wow, this forecheck, at least early on, is really aggressive.
Walk it, walk it.
To Doughty. On the wing, carries, pushes that one away.
Point, point.
Yeah, yeah. Hustle that one out of the front of the net. Punish. Picks up that rubber along the line to Carter.
Point.
Nice use of the stick. Gains control. Work to knock it away, and with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Defensive effort, keep the opposing player from being able to do anything on the ice with this hit. He did.
Yeah, he always goes out there and he hunts pucks, but he also hunts bodies. Great contact for this guy.
Couldn't find a way through center, so they dump it in. Pass up the boards. Two on two the other way. He'll move it himself to Carter. Chance, shot, scores! Boy, that's working the puck down low, and when you can do that, you got a pretty good chance to do what happened there, and that score a goal.
Oh, this low in the zone, that kind of saucer, Pats, what an assist.
Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one, because that first one didn't come that easy.
By number eight, time of the goal, 11
minutes. Picks that puck up, shot through traffic. Burrows is hacking at the puck. Has control. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck away. To Carter.
Right here, right here. Keep it.
He's got that puck covered. Over 6 minutes left here in the first period. Pottich's goal is the difference in this game. Kessler. knocks it away. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Puck loose, picks it up. Able to control that right at the point. What a deke. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Picks that one up in front of his netminder. DuPont. Up it goes to Carter. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. To Burrows. Closing in on the end of this period. Dumps that one across ice. Will. Good poke check. We've completed a period of play. We end it at 1-0. You always hope you're going to get to see a hockey game like this more often than not. This is just a tremendous game.
Yeah, Gary, we talk often about entertainment value. This had a little bit of everything.
The goal that has made the difference so far as we head to our break. Second period. In the defensive zone, finds that in front of his own net. To Carter. Here's the offensive chance now as they move it in. Pokes it away. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Brought in on the offside. Wide side, got it down. They're on him. Carter found a way to get the stick on the puck. Picks it up in the offensive end. To Doughty. Scoring chance. Put the body right in front of that shot. Credit him with a real good block. Loose puck, he's got it. Fighting for the puck. Pope checks that one away. Carter. To Kessler. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. Able to maintain possession on that after a nice knockdown. Moving in front. That's a nice long lead pass. Gets that puck. Big bang along the wall. Those two got one another. Looking for room. Offensive end. Behind the net it goes. To Kessler. Takes that pass back. That's how you use the stick. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Nice play with a body check. That puck will just go rolling on by. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Now that'll muddle the offense a bit. Good poke check. Will. Wills giving that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Kessler's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
Pokes that away. Long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Oh, there's an opportunity. They're going to hold that puck in the zone. Dumps to the offensive end. Trying to stick that loose puck. Needs to clear the zone. Poke check. Wills. Chance scores! Bill, even the defensive forwards have to once in a while find one.
Yeah, well, he wasn't playing to his strength. Defending, but still, if you can skate and shoot, you're allowed to score too.
Goal scored by number 77, assisted by number 8. Time of the goal, 7 minutes 52 seconds.
One play here in the second will be over briefly. Back to the point. Shot, save of the pad. Focus evident there. He knew where that thing was going and jumped right in to intercept. Wrap it up. Second period is over. 2-0 after two. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
We know all the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt today.
Or you can visit the team website.
Top third period underway. Pass right back to him, off and running. Up the wing. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Boy, how about the dancing done on that play? You'll see that again on NHL tonight. Good play with a stick. Needs to get rid of this puck. Picks it up to Burrows. From down low, back up to the blue line. Clears that one in cross ice into the offensive corner to Will. He's got that puck at the point. Shot! Great save! Carter to Ponich. On the stick through center. Pokes it away. That one goes into his own net.
I got a feeling he's not going to be buying any lottery tickets today.
Goal, Will, scored by number 8.
To Burrow.
Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 22 seconds.
He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. upon it. To Carter. Takes that pass on the wing. Snap that one. Off the wing, back into the middle to Doughty. To Ponich. Looking ahead. Breaks up the play in his own end. Burrows. 2-on-2 on the rush. Back to Ponich. Intercepted. Picks it up. To Ponich. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Got it on the stick. Good reach on that one. At the point. Quick shot. Shooters oftentimes don't have that empty ice, Bill. You got to earn them.
No, he earned every bit of this one. I mean, great battle to get possession of the puck. He just couldn't find the twine with it.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. To Ponich. Will. To Burrows. Kessler's stick after that puck chopping away. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Kessler is chopping the puck. Needed a new stick to stay out there with his line, and he got one from a buddy on the ice. Ponich is hacking at the puck. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Wide shot on that one. Third period coming to a conclusion, and not fast enough for the trailing team in this one. Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Doughty's back. He's got a new stick. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. We've got one who wants to go. Anybody want to join in? No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty called. Kessler is going to pick up a two-minute minor here, and this is going to be unsportsmanlike conduct. The official's just tired of this. Needs to get it out. Trying to get it up ice. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it.
Well, we're going to see if these guys want to do anything more than just chirp at one another. Shutouts are always special when you're the goalie picking them up. And you know what is special for the team in front? I thought the D-man and the forwards coming back did an outstanding job of protecting the shutout once these guys got the lead.
Fleury saves tonight. When he had to make the big ones, he did. And he got help in front of him too, Bill, and they get the shutout. Here's an opportunity to review some of the big plays in this game. That's going to do it. On behalf of Bill Clement, EA Sports, and all of our crew, I'm Gary Thorne. Thanks for being here, everybody. We'll catch you on the next one.
All of the kids wave, leaving them speechless. We'll talk till we get sports.